Catherine McSwain.
Okay, ready?
Yep. Rolling.
Hi, Catherine. Kurt here. Really love your energy, both within your piece and when you spoke beforehand. You have a love of the sport and the movement and the music that is really catching, and I think that I really enjoyed your program a lot. Loved how bubbly and playful it was. Not a lot of the choreographers went that direction, and I really appreciated it. And within a show, there must be something of everything to make everybody happy, and you definitely gave that. So those are the positives. The theme, the raindrop theme, was light and perky and fun, but if you choose a theme in this competition, I'm really stickler for it, and I think four or five of the skaters I'm being really tough on. I didn't see enough of the theme. So that held me back a bit. Building within the movement was like the second half of the program was not as strong as the first half. And that's one of the things I do. I get tired halfway through the choreography when I'm working on a program for myself. And I get a little lazy or I run out of time, and it seems like the first half is good and the second half wasn't as strong. These things all add up to 2.5 stars. And good luck in the competition.